Today we have a Ford tractor, 3000 series diesel, 3 cylinders, and we're going to wire this universal ignition switch, which I got from the local automotive store. And tractor has original switch, which seen a better days. It's old, it's worn out, and it doesn't work how it should, and we're going to put a new one, which you can get everywhere. All right, first we have to identify wires. I already did. I'll show you which wire which. And unfortunately, Ford doesn't tell us anything. It's only numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is not very helpful. Okay, let's get started. Here is a part number, and I'm going to use this switch called Hersey, made in Mexico. I have my test light connected to battery negative. Let's check, make sure our test light works. Test light is working. First, I'm going to identify where's my power feed to the switch. And here you see thick wires. Those ones are for a starter and a feed. Constant power on that leg, and this one has a constant power as well. Let me to make a good connection. Here we go. Yeah, those two pins, they're connected together, and this thick wire black is for the feed to the switch from the battery, and this second one just beside, this is a wire powering the lights. When your switch is off, you still can turn your lights on. Okay, now we know what is that. Let's go to this skinny red wire. This one is going to our instrument cluster. Key is on, and let's check the power on red wire. Here we go. We have power on a red wire, which is going to the instrument cluster when you turn key to the on position. Okay, and as you can see, my instrument cluster light is lit. That specific light is for engine coolant temperature. Let's unplug this wire. Here we go, wire is unplugged and light is out. Let's plug it in. Let's plug it in, unplug it, plug it in. See, now we identify that red wire. That's good. Okay, now we have this yellow thick wire. This bad boy is going straight to the starter solenoid. Okay, and the last wire beside this yellow starter wire is wire for the accessories. It's totally discolored. Looks like brown or bluish, and yeah, okay, let's verify that, and key is on, and we have a power on that wire. Good. Universal ignition switch has all terminals labeled. Now we know our wires, and just go and connect them one by one. Yeah, let's fire it up. See how it starts and how it's working. Fuel is on. PTO is off. Transmission is neutral. Let's crank it. Like a clock. Beautiful. Set it up. Do it one more time. If this video is helpful, thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Let's do one more time. Easy. Nice. Beautiful. Yeah, she's good to go. Well, easy replacement. And if you have any questions, comments, critics, suggestions, let me know down in the comment section below. And thank you so much for your time watching this video. Take care.